Did you know it all started when she won a spot in the coveted Wonderbolt Academy, training under Spitfire?
Oh, I didn't know that. How wonderful.
But then she had some heavy competition, especially against another Pegasus named Lightning Dust.
Oh, no.
But of course, Rainbow Dash proved to be the best and later made it into the Wonderbolt Reserves.
Hooray again!
But jealous ex-Wonderbolt, Windrider, was worried that Rainbow Dash might break his speed record, and so he framed her for a crime she didn't commit.
Oh, no!
But thanks to Rarity, Rainbow Dash proved her innocence and became a backup Wonderbolt. Until Firestreak retired, and she became an official Wonderbolt!
Hooray! Wow, what a gripping tale.
You really know your Rainbow Dash history. You're going to do great on your report.